Hi. My name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief Wikivids video about John Dalton. John Dalton, September 6, 1766 to July 27, 1844, was an English chemist, physicist, and meteorologist. He is best known for proposing the modern atomic theory, and for his research into color blindness, sometimes referred to as Daltonism in his honor. Dalton's early life was influenced by a prominent Ecclesfield Quaker, Elihu Robinson, a competent meteorologist and instrument maker, who interested him in problems of mathematics and meteorology. During his years in Kendal, Dalton contributed solutions to problems and answered questions on various subjects in the Lady's Diary and the Gentleman's Diary. In 1787, at age 21, he began his meteorological diary, in which, during the succeeding 57 years, he entered more than 200,000 observations. He rediscovered George Hadley's theory of atmospheric circulation, now known as the Hadley cell, around this time. In 1793, Dalton's first publication, Meteorological Observations and Essays, contained the seeds of several of his later discoveries, but despite the originality of his treatment, little attention was paid to them by other scholars. A second work by Dalton, Elements of English Grammar, was published in 1801. In 1794, Dalton was elected a member of the Manchester Literary and Philosophical Society, and a few weeks later he communicated his first paper on extraordinary facts relating to the vision of colors, in which he postulated that shortage in color perception was caused by discoloration of the liquid medium of the eyeball. As both he and his brother were color blind, he recognized that the condition must be hereditary. Although Dalton's theory lost credence in his lifetime, the thorough and methodical nature of his research into his visual problem was so broadly recognized that Daltonism became a common term for color blindness. In 1800, Dalton became secretary of the Manchester Literary and Philosophical Society, and in the following year he presented an important series of lectures, entitled Experimental Essays on the Constitution of Mixed Gases, the Pressure of Steam and Other Vapors at Different Temperatures in a Vacuum and in Air, on Evaporation, and on the Thermal Expansion of Gases. The most important of all Dalton's investigations are concerned with the atomic theory and chemistry. While his name is inseparably associated with this theory, the origin of Dalton's atomic theory is not fully understood. The theory may have been suggested to him either by researches on ethylene and methane, or by analysis of nitrous oxide and nitrogen dioxide. The main points of Dalton's atomic theory are that elements are made of extremely small particles called atoms, that atoms of a given element are identical in size, mass, and other properties, that atoms of different elements differ in size, mass, and other properties, that atoms cannot be subdivided, created, or destroyed, that atoms of different elements combine in simple whole number ratios to form chemical compounds, and that in chemical reactions, atoms are combined, separated, or rearranged. Dalton's atomic theory has had a profound impact on both chemistry and physics. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about John Dalton. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for Wikivids.